LA's West Side is infamous for its traffic jams. Metro hopes to fix that with a big dig slated to start this summer.
The tunnel boring machines have a cutter head in the front, and that is a piece of equipment that goes through the earth and removes the dirt.
Today they pulled out models and gigantic parts of two so-called boring machines, which are actually jaw-dropping. They'll be used to create 9 miles of massive twin tunnels beneath LA for trains to zip through. Passengers will be able to go from downtown LA to Beverly Hills and Westwood in about 25 minutes. Just behind us here, you can see the digging is already underway on the Metro train station that's being built here. And if you take a look down, this gives you an idea of the excavation work that's being done. This is just about half as deep as they need to go. But not everyone's excited about the work ahead. Beverly Hills High is suing to try and halt plans to tunnel beneath the school. Worried parents say this is earthquake country and tunneling raises safety fears. There are also areas in Century City and Westwood where the tunnels would run beneath homes and businesses. Metro did seismic studies to decide the best locations to run the line. And Mayor Eric Garcetti says construction will have to meet high standards.
Earthquakes, it's actually probably safer to be underground in these fortified tunnels than almost anywhere else. They meet seismic standards and they're safe for people to be in.
Metro says the project is pushing forward on schedule with all three phases expected to be done by 2026.
This has been the most congested east-west corridor in America, Wilshire Boulevard.
So trains could be rushing beneath our feet before LA gets the Olympics. Fans from around the world have to make their way through West Side traffic. Cara Finnstrom, KCAL 9 News.